Nick here with the Best Buy blog. As you can hear, I'm a huge KISS fan, and nothing says KISS to me like a Les Paul guitar. I received three different Les Pauls. This one, in the Heritage Sunburst, which has a really classic look. A second one that's a little bit more incognito in this black finish. And last but not least, the more exotic looking transparent blue finish right here. These are Epiphone Les Paul Special 2 Plus Top guitars. The plus top means that they have a maple cap on top of the mahogany body, and when you put this with a transparent finish, you get to see all the beautiful detail of that maple wood. The neck is made out of mahogany also, and the fretboard is rosewood. What's interesting about these guitars also is that the pickups they have are designed in the United States of America. So the value of these guitars is really good. Let's hear some more sound examples. Straight out of the box, these guitars were really easy to play, and that's thanks to low action and a thin neck. This also means that beginners will have an easier time picking up the guitar, and more advanced players will get some extra fluidity out of their more modern techniques. Tones on these guitars are really easy to dial in. I didn't have any sort of issues dialing the sounds that I had in my head. There's a little difference between these guitars and more traditional Les Pauls though, and that's the fact that they have a shared volume control for both pickups and a shared tone control for both pickups. On the traditional Les Paul, you get a separate tone and volume knobs. It's not really an issue, and everything is still easy to dial in. A common feature with these guitars and traditional Les Pauls is the fact that mahogany is used for the body and the neck. This is a really important ingredient in that Les Paul sound. You get more singing single notes and a really honky, aggressive chord sound, which is great for riffing. It's really part of that sound we know and love. So, I really enjoyed playing these guitars. I like them a lot. I think for beginners, they're a really great choice. And you know, the fact that they have transparent finishes and maple caps, it kind of gives you the impression that you're playing a way more expensive guitar, and that's a really inspiring thing to have when you're a beginner. But these guitars are not only for beginners. People that already own guitars, maybe a different type of guitar such as a Stratocaster or a Telecaster, this is a great way to get that Les Paul sound at a fraction of the price. If you're interested in knowing more about these models, please go read my full review on Best Buy's blog. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Nick, and see you next time.